traffic lights are an essential tool for regulating traffic. Red to stop, orange to slow down, green to move forward. This code is used all over the world. This color code appeared on the railways in the year 1830, but this was not the case, as the red was to stop, the green to slow down, and the white to advance, so this created confusion. And the green was replaced by orange and white by green. Did it make the difference? Maybe. But the situation can quickly degenerate.